Well, hello to each and every one of you who are on the computers, you're on the telephone line. I want to welcome you to this very special webinar on today where I'm going to be your host, Lakeisha McKnight, and I'm just excited that I have the privilege to be able to provide you with some great information that's going to help you to move forward with your speaking careers. Because my belief is that because you're on the line, you're on the computer, you're very serious about your professional speaking careers. And so this is the reason why you really want to go forward. You want to move forward in your endeavors. You want to learn as much as you can. You really want to make the transition from being in the corporate world or being a stay-at-home mom, wherever you are in your lives right now. You're just looking to move forward in your speaking careers because you believe you have a message that you would like to share with your target audience. And so this is the reason why you're here. And so I'm excited that you are indeed present. And you're present for the 7 steps to becoming a paid professional speaker. That's what you want to know today. And this is what we're going to really dive into during this webinar presentation. So I definitely want you to stay tuned, be plugged in to this presentation because I have a lot of information to share. So here are just a few helpful reminders before we dive into the content. Just be sure to remove all possible distractions. So if you have anything going on, you may have your cell phone on. And if you're on your cell phone listening in, of course, we want you to continue to listen in. However, we want to remind you that if you're trying to watch the slides, and we do have slides for this presentation, you want to definitely click on the link that was provided for you in the email. Right, click on that link first so that you can join on the presentation on the computer, and then you want to click telephone as your audio and then dial in using the number provided and the access code so that you can participate in this webinar presentation because we're on the computers. Also, be sure to have a notepad and a pen handy because we're going to definitely give you some golden nuggets that you can implement and that you can take note of because I'm giving you the pathway, that 7-step pathway, so that you can really achieve your goals in this year as a speaker. And then also another point that I would love to make is that you definitely can let people know on your walls, right, on your Facebook wall, if you do have Facebook up or any of the other platforms, even if you want to email people, hey, you can let people know that you're on a special webinar presentation right now with Lakeisha McKnight, learning how you can become a paid professional speaker. That's what I would love for you to share on your Facebook walls, even via email. I'm going to give you a few seconds right now. We want to let people know right now. This is how we get people plugged in, get people engaged, knowing what's going on, enhancing other people's lives because they may have a message they want to share as well. So we shouldn't be selfish, right, in preventing people from getting access to the content. We want to definitely share and sow into people's lives by letting them know about this webinar presentation that's going on right now. So go ahead and share it on your walls, in your groups, wherever you are plugged in on the social network platform. I'll give you a few seconds for you to do that, and then we're going to continue. And don't worry, I'm still here. Just giving you a moment to plug in and post on your walls and in the groups, letting people know about the webinar presentation. And if you're trying to let people know how they can get plugged in or what content, you know, what the login information will be, if you look to the right there, if you're on your computer versions, there is going to be something posted right there in the questions box. You can go ahead and let people know that they can plug in using that information that I've just placed in the questions area. So you can give them that information. That way they can quickly plug in and join us right here within the webinar. So hopefully this will help you so that you can spread the love and spread the word about the webinar presentation. So in the meantime, while you're doing that, I am going to continue and move forward. So here is what you're going to receive. This is what you're going to learn during this webinar presentation. You're going to obtain the common struggles most speakers face while transitioning to becoming full-time paid speakers. It's one thing, of course, to speak occasionally here and there, but you definitely need to have a plan. You need to know what those struggles are. You need to know how to overcome them, right? So that you can avoid wasting a whole lot of time, a whole lot of money. That's what I would love to avoid for you. And then also during this webinar, you want to learn the 7 steps to becoming a paid professional speaker. 7 steps. And then lastly, we're going to go into giving you details about a solution that solves these concerns and so much more. So again, in advance, I'd just like to thank each and every one of you who have plugged in to this webinar presentation. So here's just a little bit of information about the individual, myself, who is presenting this information for you. Not going to dwell here long, but just would love to share so that you'll know how it is that I'm able to provide you with this information today. What makes the information I provide today credible? Well, here's just a few things, okay? Just a few. I did publish a book a couple years back. Many of you may have remembered it because it was a big campaign, a big launch. We had about 300 to 400 people, even on just Facebook alone, participate in that presentation. And, you know, during the first 6 hours of the launching of that book, the book entitled Professional Speaking, How Anyone Can Master, right, the Art and the Business of Speaking, when we launched that book became a number one best-selling book within 6 hours of its releasing. And this was on Amazon, of course, okay? So we're very proud of that launch, that particular launch for that book. And definitely stay tuned because we have some updated versions that we're going to be releasing pretty soon. In 2010 and 2011, I was recognized as the Entrepreneur of the Year by Cambridge's Who's Who. And the reason being for that is I launched a company called iLead Company. Many of you are familiar with that particular company. It's based in Chesapeake, Virginia, but it also has a branch in Nigeria, Africa. And it's because of the expansion, the massive growth of that company, which is a training company for leaders, that put me on the map pretty much, and it really allowed my brand to really go forward beyond the United States. So we're in Africa and other places as well. And then in 2014, I gained the privilege of being awarded the 2014 Achi Magazine Orators Award, and that is, of course, through the speaking endeavors that I did locally here in Virginia and some of the programs that I've created and the people that I've been able to touch and reach through professional speaking. They recognized me by giving me this award in last year, 2014. All right. And then I had the privilege a couple years back of working with Robert Kiyosaki and his staff and being able to grow my business. So not only did I, you know, just get the tools and receive self-education and try to work my way in business and learn and make a lot of mistakes, which I did make. I was able to work with Robert Kiyosaki, definitely gleaning a lot of information, nuggets. He shared information about expansion, how I can really push this business forward. And it's because of him and his staff and the teachings he provided, you know, that the company, the iLead company, was able to expand as much as it did. So I'm really grateful for being able to work with Robert Kiyosaki, his staff, and being able to glean from them, because we all know that Robert Kiyosaki and his business, multi-millionaires of entrepreneurs. And I've worked with a few other people as well, but I just wanted to note him specifically because I'm a huge fan of his books and his teachings. But it always hasn't been a glamorous road for me. I'm going to keep this particular part short, but, you know, when I first started out in speaking, which was about 15 years ago, I really didn't have the guidance that I needed. I did not, absolutely did not have the guidance that I needed. I didn't have the type of coaching that I wanted. It wasn't really a speaker out there, a female speaker at that, because I really wanted a female speaking coach that can help me to really go forward in my endeavors to really becoming a paid professional speaker. I didn't want to be a speaker where, you know, I just spoke for free all the time. There are moments, you know, where that's called for. Don't get me wrong, because I love serving and I love being able to really bless others. But I wanted to be a paid professional speaker. So, you know, what I did through trial and error, I began to plug into other people's networks, and I began to get books and get into programs, and unfortunately, I didn't really find the solution that I needed, the ones that were consistent anyway, that didn't seem to be wanting to take a whole lot of money out of my pocket. But unfortunately, I did get involved with a couple of other businesses and trainings, and it really didn't answer a lot of the questions that I had. So I ended up wasting a lot of money and a lot of time. I've made a whole lot of mistakes that I wish I can go back and turn the hands of time and just say, okay, let me just wipe that out so that I can start afresh. So I wasted a whole lot of money. I got into a whole lot of debt. Yes, I did. I'm not afraid to admit that, because I'm quite sure that you've invested in other programs. You realize, man, this won't work for me. It did not work. So I made a whole lot of mistakes. Yeah. And not only that, I had all this information when it all boiled down to it, didn't really know how to put it into place. So I was in consistent information overload. I had so much information to try to weave through to try to make sense of it all. So yeah, I had a whole lot of stuff to try to sort out. I didn't know how to get paid. As I mentioned, I didn't know how to really get paid to speak. Yes, you can go to an organization and say, hey, you know, can I go and speak for your group? But how do you get paid to do it? And I lacked, absolutely, didn't have women specifically, because I really wanted to surround myself with women, but I didn't really have like-minded individuals to connect with that were really genuine, right, and had the same values I had. That was really important to me. I don't know about you, but having the same values I did so that we can connect and grow together and do this thing together, because there's nothing like having accountability, nothing like being able to link arms with another professional, another woman or another man, right? Doesn't matter, as long as we're like-minded, and really being able to push forward in the professional speaking industry. And so I needed that and I wanted it. And this was my struggle. I really had a struggle with this. And so through all of my research, there were many things that I've discovered. Number one, I wanted real solutions. I wanted a real solution. Don't give me half of the answer. Don't give me 3/4 of the answer. I want 100%, right? I wanted the real solution. So what works? Tell me what works. That's it. That's the bottom line. I also wanted effective tools to use. You know, there's so many out there. Have you all been, you know, inundated with a whole lot of tools, software, things that claim to be the number one solution? Have you all had that? I know you're muted right now, so you can't really say yes, but to yourself, I know you're probably thinking, yes, I've definitely had a whole lot of, you know, offers thrown my way. But yeah, there are so many things out there. You just need to know the ones that work, that you need to use as a speaker to grow your business. And so I also realized that a strategy was needed on how to put all these pieces together to make it work, and also how to manage my time. Because it hasn't always been the case where I've been doing it full time. You know, I had to really have a transitional point. I had to really take the necessary steps to really going forward full time in this thing. So it always hasn't been where I had all this time necessary to dedicate to my business and to really go out there and to share my message. It hasn't been that way all the time. And where do you go to look for speaking opportunities? Because there are a million stores, there are a million organizations, there are, like, oh my gosh, hundreds of schools. Where do you go to find? How do you go and find it? What do you say to event planners when you finally get them on the phone? People who are decision makers who can make that decision to say, hey, you know what? I want you to come in and speak for my group. So how do you negotiate when they throw an offer to you and say, well, we're only going to pay you $750 to come in and speak? What do you say to them at that point? Yeah, so that was needed. You really need to know what to say. You have to have your sales mindset on at that point. And this is what I was looking for when I started out as a professional speaker. And then I also wanted knowledge on the industry, you know, on what it was that they were hiring for. Because you can have a passion to speak on different topics, but if you don't have what the event planner needs, they're not going to hire you. And then also, what do you charge? That's a whole nother topic, right? What do you request to, you know, from the event planners and say, well, this is my fee? Because you don't want to push them away. But at the same time, you don't want to underestimate your message and the value of your message. So in my research, I also discovered a few helpful stats for all of you who are into numbers. I want to make sure that I highlight this specifically. Okay, There was a 32% increase in budgets for speakers overall. Now, the average amount that a lot of these corporations are using and associations are using in 2004, now, mind you, this is 2004. We know that the numbers have changed. We know that the numbers have gone up, right? Inflation. So the numbers have definitely gone up. But in 2004, based on the successful meetings report, the state of the industry report, corporate offices, corporate event planners were giving speakers $4,000 on average, $4,330 to come in and speak for keynote messages. This is the amount that they were paying speakers. But associations, you can see the big difference here. They were paying about $9,316. This was the average amount that they were paying for speakers to come in and speak. So can you imagine you being hired? Now, this is at the minimum because we know the numbers have changed now. So they'll bring you in for about close to $10,000. What can that do for you in your speaking career, your family, if someone hired you to come in and speak? Do you think you have the confidence at this point in your career to say that my fee is about $9,500 to come in and speak for your company? So just keep these things in mind as we're moving forward. Now, here are some of the fees that most speakers are requesting, and this is according to the National Speakers Association, okay? On average, they're charging about $3,500, okay? And I say that that's a pretty good number. This is the average. Now, this is plus travel, okay? So this is not including travel. This is for your main primary message right here. And for the emerging speaker, I know this number looks very low, but you're really just trying to get on the map. They're saying, according to the National Speakers Association, that the new speaker that just really doesn't have any experience at all are requesting about $500. And this is what the norm would be for the emerging speaker. But I have a little bit of updates regarding this that I definitely share for those who are inside of the Inner Circle program or the Inner Circle Mastermind. But again, these are just some of the things that the emerging speakers are doing, and this is the fee that they're charging. Now, for non-celebrity speakers, okay, non-celebrity speakers, I say, you know, around the time when I was starting out and with my experience that I had starting out as an actress, really just working with this group, we were helping to lower discrimination and racism inside of high schools. And so, you know, making the transition from there and then growing businesses, you have a lot of clout, right? That means that you'll be able to charge more. And so this was around my range when I first started out, between 1,000 and 5,000. You know, my minimum that I wasn't going below at that time when I was making the transition was about 2,000. I would say it was around that amount, okay? But right now, non-celebrity speakers are charging between $1,000 and $5,000 plus travel. Now you have people like Les Brown, John Maxwell, even the president, okay? These individuals may charge between $5,000 and $100,000 for one engagement. One. Now, of course, you can imagine celebrities are going to be, you know, they're going to charge that amount because these are big-time individuals. These are people who are going to bring in people to these events because of their reputation, right? So again, between $5,000 and $100,000 is the average for celebrities that they're requesting to go in and to speak for an event. So here are just a few case study scenarios. People who have really just took the plunge, right? They've done their research. They discovered systems that work. Meet John and meet Dennis, for example. John was another previous customer that I work with, and he was one of my coaching clients. But Dennis here, I want you to meet. Before Dennis really got into the industry, working at 9 to 5, right, to support his wife and support his daughter. He, you know, he was really, really passionate about what it is that he wanted to do, but he lacked really the daytime hours because you're working at 9 to 5. By the time you get home, think about it, a lot of the companies are closed. You know, people have gone home to their families. And so, you know, he didn't really have the daytime hours to work the business so that he can transition and really do what it was that he loved. He didn't have the time. But because of, you know, being able to connect, I was able to work with him and show him some systems to implement, show him how to manage his time wisely so that he can make the necessary adjustments and smoothly transition. I'm not talking about putting your wife and your daughter at risk, because you have to be smart. You have to use. And so after working with him, you know, and really sowing into his life, showing him the system, he was able to make good use of the evening hours that he had to grow his business while also balancing his home responsibilities. So it wasn't that he wasn't giving his daughter time, because he had a young daughter. I believe his daughter was a toddler or something like that at the time. And also being able to, of course, spend time with his wife. You know, we don't want to break up a home because you're trying to really go forward as a speaker. So we had to do things wisely. And so he was very successful in doing that and was able to grow his business. And as a matter of fact, I do believe that Dennis is now doing this full time. Now, he may not be making six figures right now, but he's definitely doing it full time. Okay. I also want you to meet Stephanie. Meet Stephanie. And of course, you don't have last names and all these things here because I believe in confidentiality. I'm not one to just divulge, you know, all the information. But before working with me, Stephanie, she was working a job that she did like the job. I want to admit that. She did like the job, what she was doing. I believe she was in human resources at the time. And she just loved helping people. But she really wasn't satisfied. She wasn't satisfied with what she was doing. Does any of this sound to you? Are you in a job right now that you may like a bit, but you're just really not satisfied with it? So, yeah. So she was, you know, definitely doing the job, doing what she needed to do on the job, getting the job done, but she wasn't really satisfied. She wasn't fulfilled. And so she desired to share her message across the United States amongst domestic violence victims. Domestic violence victims. These are women, right, who suffer from being in relationships, right, and, you know, they just needed to find a way out. And she really wanted to empower and encourage them, going to different groups, transitional homes, and empowering them. So I connected with her, and we've had a couple of coaching sessions. She got, and before we knew it, 2 weeks, she gave her 2 weeks resignation in after 5 months of working with me. Now, notice that it wasn't an overnight thing. But after 5 months of really dedicating herself to implementing a strategic speaking system, she was able to make the transition. Notice that. So it didn't take 2 years and 3 years to make the transition. She was able to do this after 5 months of dedicating herself completely to the program. Now, it doesn't mean that she stopped working at the time. She was working the program, right? But she was also doing her job, and her job was funding and pushing her business forward. So you have to do things smart, okay? And that's what we teach. We believe in wisdom when making transitions. So let me get into right now, because I know this is what you came in for. You want to know, what is this pathway? What is the 7 steps, Lakeisha, that you're talking about to getting paid as a professional speaker? And I'm going to give that to you right now. Here is step number one, and be sure you have your notepad so that you can take some notes as I'm talking about a lot of this information here. And as I'm giving you these steps, you may hear a couple of questions come out, so you might want to jot the questions down so that at least you can go back and answer them for yourself. So step number one is that you want to obtain and maintain bulletproof passion. Bulletproof passion. Well, first, let's talk about the first part of this, obtain. How do you obtain bulletproof passion? How do you obtain passion, period? But one way of doing this is that you have to take an inward assessment of what you love to do. What do you love to do? What are you the most burdened with? What do you have the most burden with? You know, what is that one area in life or business that burdens you the most, that just you just feel like you really have to do something about it? You want to be a part of it. You want to be connected to it. Or you feel like you can bring about some change in that particular area. So you have to do an assessment and discover this for yourself. Because you definitely don't want to be a jack of all trades and talk about everything. And you definitely need passion. Because when the times get rough, because there is not always going to be a smooth road, but when the rough times happen, and when those situations come up that are unexpected, You want to make sure that those situations do not shatter your dreams. Make sure that those situations does not have a way of causing you to throw in the towel and say, I give up. Because when you enter this industry and you're really serious about the speaking business, you want to go full throttle. Full throttle. And I'm going to be informing you about that number one barrier that prevents speakers from going full throttle. I'm going to reveal that in just a moment. But here right now, this first step, you need to obtain that bulletproof passion. And you need to maintain it. And the way you maintain it is through connecting. When you're involved and you're connected with like-minded professionals, it helps to make it easy to maintain that passion because you all have the same passion of speaking. So you need to obtain and maintain bulletproof passion. That's step number one. Step number two, you need to become an irresistible expert. Not just an expert overnight where you read an article and the next day you're saying, hey, you know, I'm an expert in leadership. No, this is something whereby you've done your research. Some people say, well, how, Lakeisha, how do you find out what your expertise is? There are a few things that you can do. Well, number one, one golden nugget I can tell you is that what are you the most competent in? What area are you the most competent in where you feel like you're well-grounded? You know, if someone asks you to stand up and give a five-minute speech, you'll be able to stand up and do it without a heartbeat. That will give you a hint as to what your passion area could be and what you can become an expert in. And when I say irresistible, I mean that you are the go-to, that you are the one that people will make the referral to. They'll say, well, you know what? You need to go to such and such because they know what they're talking about. You know what? And just this week, I had someone to come and approach me, and they said, well, someone referred me to you because they said I needed to connect with you if I wanted to really go full force in my speaking career. And I was humbled at that recommendation. I don't know who it was, but I definitely tell them thank you because it's an honor. And it's a humbling experience to know that people are referring others to you because the word has gone around that you know what you're talking about in that particular area. And trust me, even when you're on stage, if you have just really become knowledgeable on a topic and you don't really know what you're talking about, your audience is going to pick up on that. And you don't want them to do that because they will tune you out and begin to get on their cell phones, and then you've lost your audience. So there are certain things that you need to do so that you can become solidified in your area of expertise. And we talk about that a lot within the Mastermind program. Okay? Step number three, create an active and attractive message. Active and attractive. So what do we mean by that? What do we mean by that? Active and attractive. Well, number one, active means that you need to make sure that it's not just stationary. Your message is not just in one place. That means your message is not just on your website. Now, trust me, your message needs to be on your website, and there's a specific way that your website needs to be structured so that when people come by it, they are able to know how to quickly book you and meet with you or get some more information. So, again, there's a strategy even to that, you know, putting your website together. But your speech needs to be in different places. It needs to be active, moving about, right? It needs to go from one hand to the other, from one ear to the other. And we talk about how to create an active message in the Mastermind. And then also attractive. Attractive. That means that it has to appeal to the eye of those who are reading it and skimming it. So that means you have to be, you have to be creative. You have to be smart when it comes to putting together the titles of your speeches and your programs and all of these elements. So it needs to be active and attractive. What is the title of your speech, your signature speech? You know, where is the message posted? Where are you located? How can people know about what it is that you speak on? These are some questions that you need to answer for yourself. Let's move on to step number four. Step number four, create master's level delivery that sparkles. Notice I said that sparkles, because it just can't be that ordinary, mundane speech that you deliver, right? It can't be the same type of speech that you might have delivered during Toastmasters. Now, I'm not knocking Toastmasters. However, they have their way, which they recommend people to give their messages in. Most times, it's a standard way. However, when you're going forward in the professional speaking industry, you have to deliver that sparkles. That means you need to create an experience. It just can't be the ordinary message you give. You have to provide an experience for the attendees. An experience. That's what helps the message to sparkle, so that people will no longer forget what you've talked about. Because if you integrate certain things in your message, right, and you, for example, are engaging with your audience, they're not going to forget that. They're not, absolutely not. So consider that. Think about ways in which you can cause your message to stand out from others. What can you do during your presentation to cause it to pop, right, to cause it to say, you know what, that's awesome. Cause your audience members to say, listen, I know such and such down the street or this school around the way that's looking for a speaker. We may have to have you to come in and speak. And I've had that happen quite a few times where I've received two spinoff opportunities because of a presentation that I've given. And it can happen for you. That's why you need to create an experience. And that's why the mastermind program works. Step number five, create and implement easy flow systems and models. Systems and models. Think about it. Where have you heard the word system before? Or how about the word model? There are about 4 to 5 different models that can be implemented within a business. And we're going to talk about that because we not only focused on the art of speaking, but we talk about the business side of speaking as well. Very important. And as a matter of fact, everyone, here is the biggest barrier to going full throttle. Speakers have a speech. Your speech, yes, is your primary merchandise, if I was to say it that way. Your speech is your primary intellectual property. It's what really is at the foundation of it all, but at the same time, your speech is not going to go anywhere if it doesn't have a system. Think about a car without an engine, or perhaps even a car without gas. Is it going to go anywhere? No. So just as a car needs an engine and gas, your business and speaking or any type of business you have really needs a system. And we talk about the various systems you can implement, systems of systems and systems of people. We talk about that in depth and what you need to do, the step-by-step strategies you need to implement to get it done. And working closely with me and the others in the mastermind, we get to bring our heads together to figure out what's going to work best for you and your business. And then models, on the other hand, models are completely different now. Models are the way in which you plug in and put together your services and your products so that there's a consistent flow. This is how you build your tribe, right? I know you've heard about that word, your tribe, your community, your following. So we talk about this because you need this in order to stay in business. Without a tribe, without a following, guess what? Who are you going to market your services to? You know, where's your next client going to come from? So you need to know about models so that you can build your tribe or your community. Step number six, build a solution-based product empire. Now, I know just a moment ago you probably heard me say that your primary merchandise is your speech. And very well, it is. Your speech is the primary one. However, your business is not going to remain long, or at least you're going to get burnt out, if you only have your speech as your product. There are other things that you need to have in place in your business so that you can have recurring income, so that even if you go by 2 or 3 weeks without an engagement, you're still bringing in income. And we show you all about this, and we go through the steps that you need to do to implement so that you can build your business successfully and generate income. You need to know about those revenue growth strategies. And we talk about that when we focus in on product creation within the mastermind. Step number 7, when you're trying to really go full throttle, you're trying to become a paid professional speaker, I tell all of my students this, and I'm going to share it with you today. Before you are a speaker, you are first a marketer. Before you speak, you must learn how to market, improving your marketing and promotion skills. And we go over this heavily in the program, the Mastermind program. How do you build an audience? How do you engage them? Where do you find your audience beyond Facebook? Because Facebook is not the all in all. Now, don't get me wrong. Facebook is very important, and we focus on Facebook a lot. However, there are other platforms that you need to incorporate to build your audience. So, marketing. Now, what I mean by marketing, we're talking about offline and online strategies, because we still have to go back to the traditional ways of implementing offline strategies, because where would we be? Like, where were we a couple of years ago when the internet wasn't that popular? We had to use the traditional methods, right? Going in face-to-face, meeting with individuals, right? So we talk about that. How do you market your business offline to generate opportunities? So plug in and get connected, because the Mastermind provides you with these strategies and so much more. So those are really the 7 steps, everyone, to building and becoming a paid professional speaker. And so even through all of this, you may have all these pieces together, there still lies the dilemma. Some speakers even still remain self-employed, right, versus becoming business owners. Remember, I told you about that. What you need to have in place is you need to have a system in place. And because many speakers lack systems, they're only remaining self-employed. That means they're the primary person in their business, working and having all of the hats on at one time. That means they're doing all the marketing. They're giving the speeches. They're making the connections. They're doing everything. And before you know it, they're burnt out or they've thrown in the towel and just given up. But you need to have a system in place to have a business. Many speakers, of course, still lack resources. They lack the time because they're still working the 9-to-5. And then also, they don't really have as much support as they need. Support. And so, because of that, and because of the concerns I faced in my speaking career, I want to present to you the Inner Circle Mastermind for professional speakers. That is for both men and women. And let me just share with you a couple of benefits. There are also features, okay? But a couple of benefits of being plugged in to the Mastermind program. Number one, you're going to get 2 group coaching sessions. And these normally occur via telephone. There may be occasions where we have to get on Skype because of moments where you may have to give a speech or a small little presentation so that we can critique you and give you constructive criticism to help you to become better. But note, we do have some people, because of schedules, you may need to get access to replays. We have a website portal that you will also be given access to that's going to have a lot of this content and a lot of this information. Understand that we do have a private Facebook group that you're already going to be plugged in as soon as you come on board. So in the Facebook group, you're going to be able to connect with the other members who are part of this program. But you're going to get access to replays, so I definitely want to emphasize that, just in case you're wondering, you know, whether I'm going to be able to make it or you're going to be able to make it. Understand that the group sessions normally take place on the 2nd and 4th Tuesdays of every month. 2nd and 4th Tuesdays. Benefit number 2 is that you are going to receive 2 15-minute laser individual sessions per month. That means that if you're in the program for a year, let's do the math here. So if you're getting it 2 per month, you're going to get 24 individual sessions. Now, these are 15 minutes, but you can get a lot done and a lot of questions answered in 15 minutes. We all know this, okay? So again, take advantage of these opportunities, and I emphasize this to the students. You have to take advantage of it. Don't go it alone. If you have a problem, let me know. And, of course, ask and make sure that I'm not busy at the moment. But if, of course, I'm busy, you'll be able to plug in and schedule a time so that we can get on the phone and I can answer your concerns. And this is 2 per month. Benefit number 3, you have the ability to obtain the Unstoppable Pro Speaker Certification. All right? Now, this is newly incorporated into the Mastermind program because a lot of people were asking, well, I received the teaching. Is there a way that I can get certified in speaking because I received a lot of great information? And yes, we went through and we compared, of course, to a lot of programs, and we said, okay, well, this content definitely meets the bar. And so, therefore, you are able to, after being in the program for a year, that's 12 months, a year, that means you're fully invested. That means you're committed to the speaking industry and what you're doing. So you have the ability to obtain the Unstoppable Pro Speaker Certification, and at which that time, you'll be able to receive the logo that you can place on your marketing materials, letting people know that you've gone through a very complex program. It is complex. It's not a walk in the park. But we make the implementation simple. Okay? So again, certification is included. Benefit number 4, you're going to receive peer-to-peer contacts. That means right there in the Facebook private group and then, of course, the forum inside of the website, you're going to be able to talk with your peers and get, you know, feedback from your peers about some of the things you're either creating or a speech that you want to present or give. So you're going to get the peer-to-peer forum access. Benefit number 5, you're going to get access to speaker marketing scripts. Remember, you're trying to figure out what are you going to say? You know, how do you approach the event planners? What do you say on your website, the wordage on your website, so that you can encourage people to opt in, to provide their name and their email address to be a part of any virtual events you're going to be hosting? And there's a strategic way that you go about doing this. And so inside of the Mastermind program, you're going to get information, templates, forms. There are forms you need to implement so that if you need to learn about your audience before you go in and speak live, you'll be able to give them a questionnaire, right? A questionnaire so that you can learn more. This is how you get connected to your audience before you even go in to speak. So again, you're going to know about all these templates and forms right there inside of the Mastermind program. Benefit number 6. Number 6, you're going to get access to my very special resource list. These are just some of the resources that I've used to grow my business internationally, okay? These are some of the resources that I've implemented that helped me to really, you know, move forward to just being, you know, the speaker in the United States to really going abroad and speaking in Africa and other places. So you want to plug into that particular list. And I'm going to gradually give you the resources because I know one thing that I've recognized with programs is that if you throw too much information at people at one time, it becomes overwhelming and you don't know where to start. So a lot of this information you're going to receive gradually. And then benefit number seven, is that you're going to have the opportunity to have your speeches, either a presentation you're going to soon give or one that you have on your shelf already that you really want to just, you know, dust off a bit and you want to use again, you'll have the opportunity to give a presentation and we critique you. Either it'll be live on Skype, or perhaps it will be one that you've recorded that you would love for us, those who are the members in the Mastermind, to critique for you. So that is benefit number 7. So let's just really go over an overview of this Mastermind, the coaching within the Mastermind program. Okay? So here are just a couple of things in no specific order because you may make some adjustments along the way. because I know some people don't really want to wait until the end of the year to get access to certain things. So we're going to definitely get into a lot of this stuff at different points, okay? But here are just some of the topics, I'll say, that we cover. We cover niche discovery, speech creation, speech delivery, marketing 101, how to find speaking gigs. Really, that's a biggie right there. Expert platform creation basics, like how do you create your platform as an expert in a specific area? So we go over the basics for that. Then we get into some more advanced strategies on how to build your platform. Business systems basics, so how do you put a system together? Yeah, we go into that. And then we talk about understanding and creating business models. We talk about advanced marketing strategies because you need to move beyond just the foundational level of marketing, but into some of the good stuff as far as being able to then move your business, not just a five-figure business, but a six-figure business as well. We talk about using non-traditional speaking platforms because, yeah, you can speak live and in person, but there are other ways that which you can speak and develop your speaking business. So we touch into some of that, you know, inside of this mastermind program. And then we talk about how to really put all the pieces together. Because after you have all of this, right, where do you plug and play? How do you put all this together to make it work so that it makes sense and so that you can see some definite results, more results than what you've been getting throughout the entire program? So we get into that as well. Now, I do want to let you all know some of the things that people are saying about working with me, whether it's through a teleseminar that have been done or just coaching with me. So I'm just going to share with you just a few insights. I want you to meet Candace Creedle. She's an event planner, also a speaker as well. She says that she's attended my teleseminar that was entitled Product Launch University, Six Huge Benefits of Conducting Product Launches. She says, I must say that it was very different from the ones that she's attended before. The setup, transitions, and content flowed very smoothly. You received everything that the title portrayed and more, making it very informative. I especially liked how Lakeisha recapped what she had went over for the individuals who joined the call later. Lastly, Lakeisha was very respectful of everyone's time. She showed how a 30-minute teleseminar can be just as impactful and informative as a 45-minute or a one-hour teleseminar. I can't wait until the next one. So this was just a testimonial from event planner and speaker Candace Creedle. And then there was Dario Felipe. He's a ministry leader, podcast host, speaker. And he also says, Mrs. McKnight is established and knowledgeable in the speaking industry. Her events help some of us who are on an extremely tight budget and can't afford to invest in ourselves as we would like. I want to say thanks for these simple yet profound bits of information. So, again, this is just another individual, a male, for example, who also worked with me closely and participated in some of my events, and he really enjoyed it, really received a lot of great information, though he was on, you know, a fixed budget. So here is the guarantee that I can let you know of being a part of the Mastermind program. Is that you're not locked into a contract where you feel like you're bound and there's no way out. Although, when you get involved and you start rolling and implementing, you're not going to want to leave. We all know that. I haven't, my rate of people canceling very low. You may have one that might have canceled, and that's because of reasons that were really extreme, okay, whereby that individual had to leave. However, understand that you can cancel at any time, and there are no contracts involved. So here's a little bit of the information I wanted to share with you. So stay tuned to the very end because I have some more information to share, as promised. So again, the investment. Here's the investment. Normally, coaching with me individually for one session is about $597 at value, okay? Laser sessions, those 15-minute sessions alone would run you about $127. And marketing scripts, I know I'm underestimating here, $97 each, and that's for like one-page content. And normally when you're going into working with multimillionaires and their marketing copy, normally people are charging about thousands of dollars just to get that done. Speech critiquing, To get your speech critiqued by me normally would be $127 because it's more along the lines of consulting. All right? Giving you a roundabout total value after all of these things added up, and keep in mind that you're getting two coaching sessions, would run you over $1,000. Okay? But today, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit more, stay to the end. Today, it's $117 per month. $117 per month to get involved with the Inner Circle Mastermind for professional speakers. $117. So what's next? What is exactly next after this? You definitely want to visit lminnercircle.com, okay? L as in Larry, M as in money, innercircle.com, and then click on the Get Started Now button so that you can get plugged in and get connected to the Inner Circle Mastermind for professional speakers. Now, please note this. We love being transparent here within the company, so we let people know that when you get registered now, you get locked in at your current investment fee. So there's no changing. You don't have to worry about it going up 1 month or the next month or the next month. However, though, the investment for new members on a given month, so say, for example, you got involved next month, that fee will be different. That's why we tell people to get in at the top of the year. That way you don't have to wait until the very end of the year where the fee is probably going to be at its max. Okay? So it may not be the same from 1 month to the next, and that is because of the upgrades. So the people who do get locked in early, you still get access to the upgrades even at the current rate that you are locked in for. So that's why it's important for you to get locked in early. Now let me get into some of the bonuses really quickly, and then I'll talk to you about something special at the end. Limited bonus number one, and this is limited. We say limited because we may not offer this all of the time. Bonus number one is that you're going to get access to a leads board. So remember, some people struggle about finding those speaking opportunities? Well, here is your boosting board. Here is that board that's going to propel you forward, at least get you started, so that you can practice making those calls and introducing yourself and seeing whether opportunities are out there for you and what you speak on. So you're going to get access to a leads board that has the names of organizations, phone numbers, some of them even have websites, and all of these things, so that it makes it easy for you to get started. Bonus number two, you're going to get a private invitation. So for those of you who will connect with the Mastermind, you're going to get a private invitation to the Mastermind retreats that take place at resorts. Not everyone is going to get access to this. So for those locked into the Mastermind, yes, you're going to get access to it, and yes, it's going to be amazing. As a matter of fact, there's one in the works right now, okay, right now. So getting plugged in now would allow you to plan appropriately so that you can be present for the retreat. Number three, limited bonus number three, is that you're going to get access to this report that's going to actually push you forward even more because it's almost like a checklist, almost like a checklist. So you're going to get access to the no time to full time speaker report. So you're going to get access to this as soon as you get plugged in. And limited bonus number four is that I have received some special content information from a coach that I truly adore. Truly, truly adore this coach, my coach, a multimillionaire, definitely one that I'm quite sure that all of you have heard about, none other than Brendon Burchard. Okay. His teaching on sponsorships and partnerships. I'm going to share with you a little bit of information by way of video so that you can learn. Because sponsors, if you get access to a corporate sponsor, one corporate sponsor can probably pay your way for doing a speaking tour across the country. Right? Across the country. So getting access to this training on how to go about approaching sponsors, what do you say inside of your sponsor packet, and so much more, this is worth the entire program by itself. So again, this is a limited bonus. And here's yet the final limited bonus that I want to mention. And that is, you're going to get a private consultation, and each of you will be notified. Each of you on the line who get plugged in today will be notified about when you can have the private consultation with me that will last 30 minutes over the phone. And this is for me to help to get to know you. I believe in getting to know those that I coach, not just giving you information, but getting to know you. And then also afterwards, I'm going to look and see where the gaps lie in your business if you've gotten started already. And then I'm going to give you, within 7 days, you're going to get a one-page solutions report, okay? So again, the value in this particular bonus here is amazing, amazing, because this is going to definitely let you know where you need to focus and help you to focus on those areas as you're moving forward in the Mastermind program. So right now, what I'm going to ask is, if anyone has any questions, remember, stay tuned until the very end until you hear me say thank you, and that's when I'm going to give you some more information that's not going to necessarily be on the recording. So again, does anyone have any questions? If you have a question, go ahead and post it inside of the little box there. There's a questions box right there to the right on your screen, and you'll be able to put your questions or your comments right there in that box. So be sure to go ahead and put that in there. I want to see if there's any questions. Let me see right now. Yes, as I mentioned before, this is not an annual contract, okay? No annual contracts. This is something that you take care of month by month. It's an automatic withdrawal each month. So say, for example, you signed up today. That means that every month on the same date will be your investment withdrawn out. Okay, so that's what that means. It's an automatic withdrawal each month within this program, but you can cancel at any time, as we mentioned. All right, any other questions? Questions, questions, questions. All right. Okay, well, guess what? Again, I'm going to encourage you to go on over to LM, as in Mary, innercircle.com so that you can get plugged in to the Inner Circle Mastermind for professional speakers. All right, so just give me a second, everybody.